No! What now? Who are you? My SD card's not reading. I've just recorded 5 hours of video.
Did you back it up?
No, of course not. I wouldn't be yelling at my...
I always back up my files.
Wow.
Twice, just in case.
If you're not going to help, just off. What am I going to do now?
What's up, bafflers? James Whitworth here. Whether you've accidentally deleted your memories, formatted those documents, or your card corrupted for no apparent reason, there is hope. The best videos are real-life scenarios. I have a microSD card salvaged from my old phone. Problem is, Windows doesn't want to know. I've got 1 GB, which was pretty tasty back in the day, of potential photos and videos from yesteryear. Let's bring your card or USB flash drive back to life.
I'll go ahead and insert the microSD card. And yep, Windows isn't liking it. Don't click Format, just click the X for now. You might be wondering how on earth I'm going to fix this. The answer is Puran File Recovery, link in the description. There's plenty of file recovery software out there, but the best part of Puran File Recovery is that it's free. Some so-called free programs only scan for files without recovering them. Those that do only recover 500 megabytes or a gigabyte maximum. No good if you've got a large 64 gigabyte card. Not the flashiest website, but that doesn't matter because we're here to recover files. Let's go ahead and click download this utility. You've got two options, a 32-bit or 64-bit version. If you're not sure, go to this PC, click properties, and then it will say under system type. It shouldn't take too long to download. Once completed, we're ready to go. Click run. Then at user account control, click yes. Select a language, click OK. And then it will give us a bit of an introduction. So we can click OK here. This program has a very simple interface. At the top, it will show you all the hard drives and removable storage on your computer. In this PC, it shows our micro SD card as the G drive. It's so simple from here. Just click scan, OK, and Puran File Recovery will work hard to recover all of your files. It actually makes it look really easy. For larger USB drives or microSD cards, it may take a little while, but you can make a cup of tea and come back. It's cold. 1,205 files found. Wow. Click OK. Here are our recovered files. You can also preview the files and select only the ones you would like to recover. What I'm going to do is select all, then click Recover. You have three options. Just recover, recover with folder structure, recover with custom size. I'm going to select recover with folder structure. Select a destination folder, and then it will begin recovering your files. You can also maximize the program if you want more space, although the previews won't work whilst it's recovering the files. As you can see, the recovery program has split our files into different formats. So you've got GIF, JPEG, MP3, MP4, MPEG, PNG and zip. Your results may be slightly different. And there you go, you can see Oscar chewing on a bone. To use your SD card or USB flash drive again, it will need to be formatted. Warning, this will remove what's stored on your card, so make sure you check your recovered files first. Right click and select Format, Start, OK, and then OK. Finally click Close. Then our SD card is ready to use. Hopefully this has helped recover your precious files. A quick tip before we go, you've probably heard about it before, but it's really important. Once you've finished using your SD card or USB flash drive, go to this PC, right click and select eject. This ends communication and prevents drives being removed while still in use. This can work wonders to protect your files from corruption or damage.
That's it, great result. Hopefully all of our files are now recovered. Thanks for watching. Remember, you'll find the links for everything you need in the description. If you're new around here, hit subscribe and ding the bell icon to never miss out on another video. A true baffler isn't complete without some sweet merch from techbaffle.com/shop. Trust me, I'm really fussy, so everything is high quality and made by really talented people. That's all for now. Drop a like if you've enjoyed this video. Any questions, let me know down below. Until next time, follow me at TechBaffle and stay curious at techbaffle.com.